Dear Molly, this is gonna sound a little strange, but I'd like you to paint over my old closet door. The thing is, there is never a time when you'll be more honest, when your convictions will be stronger, or when your motives will be more pure than they are right now. Which means you should chase whatever it is that excites you. Be confident and take risks.
It's just a shame.
And paint over my words so you can start writing your own. My story may have inspired you, but I'm certain your story will inspire the next girl to live in our room. I want you to know, you don't need somebody to write about you in order for your life to mean something. You can write about yourself, make your own destiny. Then, years from now, the next girl will keep what you write on that door long enough to remind you of how inspired your life is. And you can tell that girl to paint over the door, because you realize the words you wrote, the friends you had, the urgency you felt will always be there underneath the paint. The love you professed will always be there. The spark of something undeniable, a seed of hope, the truth, for better or for worse, burning fiercely just below the surface.
Or are we ashes and wine? Could they steal ashes?